Jump back into follow. Play this for a little while. Continuing my first finish playthrough. So I looked up, we'll get right to it, spoilers. Looked up how to do the railroad puzzle. Because I'm lazy and don't have time, so once we get back over there, I suppose I could fast travel, but he doesn't blow me up with his missile. I don't recall, maybe I even got that guy already. I thought I saw a different bag there. You can get all the puzzle pieces going to the markers, and they give you the numbers. Oh my goodness, sweet. That was, didn't happen 20 minutes ago when I, oh my goodness, when I ran through there. Well. What I get for cheating, I suppose. That out there? Just fast travel. Oh. That's unfortunate. Wrong button. But with so many games to play, didn't have time to figure out the puzzle, but now that I figured it out, it's one of those things. Oh, these load times. I believe I even have this on my SSD. Oh, finally, he's back. This wasn't exactly where I wanted to go. Oh, what am I stuck on? Ooh, that mannequin in the window scared me. There we go. Oh. Old North Church. That's what the building was called. preface this by saying you are supposed to solve the puzzle by getting the numbers and the sequence and everything, but I have already just looked it up. Guessed it. Once I looked it up, I felt mighty silly. Alright. So moving on with the story.
What's the plan?
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Come on.
Sure thing.
Trying to get him to follow me. I don't like that. The lights are gonna flick on, I bet.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
You wanted to see us. So that means you're playing by our rules.
Oh, dang.
So, answer my question.
I wonder if I can get her to blast me.
I'm just exploring. Looking for salvage.
And you just happened to guess the password to the secret door. Right. Who told you how to contact us?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with a lead.
This will go a lot better if you stick to the truth. Who told you about us?
I don't want to get anyone into trouble.
We'll find out, one way or another. Last question. Why are you here?
Let's say, hypothetically, I've come into possession of a Courser chip. Would you be able to help?
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader.
I wonder if you can go right from...
Hopefully we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a Courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Nice warm welcome. Do I have? whole lot of nothing. Oh, yeah.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Go in there before they do.
Decoding a Courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
You just leave that there.
Visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Why do you want the Courser chip?
Institute Tech is likely to...
Oh boy, they didn't like that.
Courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things.
I thought I got away with it too.
Which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job. Hey, don't try anything, stranger.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Why do you want the Courser chip?
Institute Tech is light years beyond what we have. And a Courser chip is top of the line. I'm not gonna get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
I don't know. I might need that chip later.
This isn't a negotiation. This is a demand. To anybody else in the Commonwealth, all you have is two caps worth of salvage. With us, that data is priceless. But we're not just going to give that away. Talk to me again if you change your mind.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
All right.
We decode the Courser chip for you, but after that, it's ours. Deal?
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Courser chip. Let's...
Do I have anything?
Have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Hey, don't try anything, stranger.
We're in. Chip access.
Commencing recurrence analysis using Dabrovian method.
Encryption algorithms. All right, still running. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Everyone's on. Well. You've been hitting the cams way too hard. but I got my eyes open. I see. There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Since she made it to the border, still waiting to hear from Randolph. I heard the runners hit resistance near Concord.
Well, the whole safe house is dark now. It could be weeks before we get a debrief.
I just
wonder
if those worthies know who they are.
Some more leads.
If we're going to be dealing more with each other,
magic.
I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Aren't synths just machines? And machines are tools.
They started that way. But if it's impossible to tell a single difference between a synth and a human, they must be treated the same. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Gonna follow this lead. Old creaky building and my old creaky chair. Oh boy. If memory serves memory serves me right, as I click all of the wrong buttons. The stay a tad dicey over here.
We're sucking down a lot of rats sticking around here.
Oh boy.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines, or setting computer terminals free, or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers, and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station, that's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
Works for me.
I haven't made any promises, but if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there. For both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
The Brotherhood, the Railroad, or the Minutemen? I'm probably going to go with the Minutemen. I've been sleeping right there. Let's go 4 hours, 5 hours. You don't sleep very much in this game. Move my mic a little closer. Maybe this is better. We'll see what it sounds like. Guess we'll just do a quick clear out here. Was I after? Alright. this all in here. That's all the aid. Let's go junk or the misc. Misc in filing cabinet because that makes the most sense. Sure. Oh. Perfect. Okay, and this was gonna be all of this. Quest item. Okay. Those. Read it from here.
Dangerous place in the world.
Bring that.
Run some diagnostics while you're tinkering. Take your time.
I think that was everything. Can I do to this 53? Target bleeds. Not really sure what he's gonna shoot with, but you know, he'll figure that out. What other stuff do I got here now that I don't need? We got here. What do I have? Left leg.
Detective agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the
little bit of ace management here. Let's see.
You mind keeping an eye out for a sec? I gotta run a diagnostic. Thanks. What'd I miss?
It's a bunch of inventory I just dumped in there too. Alright, let's go. Oh, let's give a...
Hey, boy. Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat? Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, Dogmeat. Just saying hello.
A poor puppy. I wonder if he's like looking out at something. Okay, so let's go talk to the Minutemen. We'll see, as I have done like no work to the settlements.
Hey there.
What do you need, General?
I need help. We need to build a device that can get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
Can you help me or not?
We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build this thing, what exactly does it do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. This machine can hijack their signal and send me instead.
Teleportation? For real?
Wow.
That would explain a lot about how the Institute manages to operate. If anyone can make heads or tails of those plans, it'd be Sturgis. I haven't found anything yet that he couldn't build or fix. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Like, he just slips a quest in there, too. Thanks, bud. I don't want your other filthy quest. Ah, so loud. Better sneaking. More intelligence, I suppose. Okay. Little bit smarter now.
I'm doing my best around here, but don't expect a lap of luxury or anything. I might be handy with a wrench, but I can't work miracles.
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Wow. What a mess. Looks like, encrypted RF transmissions. Okay, so that gets routed through... What the hell? Teleportation. This is some pretty crazy shit. You sure it's for real?
It's real. I got it from an ex-Institute scientist.
Seriously? I didn't know you could be an ex-Institute anything and still be breathing. Anyway, the eggheads never think about the nuts and bolts of actually making something work. But, looks like it's all here. Yeah. I'm gonna need some time to study this thing. The handwriting's pretty hard to make out. But, you can get started on what he calls a stabilized reflector platform. It'll need some pretty high-grade metals, but it's basically not that different than the lining of a jet engine or something like that.
Good work, Sturgis.
Well, don't thank me yet. I think I got the gist of it, but it's gonna take some time to work out the details of some of the hairier sections.
Here's a list of what you'll need for the first piece. I'm pretty sure we've got all that at Sanctuary, if you want to build it there. While you're working on that, I'll get busy figuring out how to actually build the rest of this thing. Keep in mind, I can already see this is gonna take a crazy amount of juice. Like if you had a spare nuclear reactor handy, we could probably use it. And it's going to be big. So find a nice open building site with lots of power available.
All right, then. This one's mine. There we go.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot to build your signal interceptor?
Yeah. Ready to build the rest of it.
Good. I think I got a handle on this crazy contraption. At least as much as I can tell. Until we actually try to build it, here's a list of three things that may be harder to find. I think I'll be able to pull together everything else we're gonna need.
I'll meet you over at the building site and see if we can actually make this thing work.
Okay.
Thanks, Sturgis. I'll get right on this.
Good deal. One thing to keep in mind while you're building this, it all needs to be wired together so all the pieces can talk to each other.
I'll see you over at the building site. Good luck.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help.
I don't want to hear it. There you go. Special, what else do I need? Biometric scanner. Some of that stuff over here. Now, what is called the gross part of Fallout 4, I suppose. Okay, no, I needed... military something I needed. I believe it was a biometric scanner. And military grade. Which I don't have. Oops. I suppose. And then I am going to need to build all of the power somehow. That'll be interesting. Was that supposed to be over top of that? Okay, so now Science 1. All right, then.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I can't help right now.
It's a free country. Let me know if you change your mind.
Teamwork. Just gonna get zapped while you're flicking the switch on it. That powers that. It's 20. Ooh. Be the easiest way. All right, then. I suppose we'll go clear something out here. Be a good way to round out the episode, I think. Well, it would appear some people have respawned.
I think we're alone.
I don't want an auto pistol. Was that everybody? I think it was. What we got in here? These guys certainly picked their way out.
So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Balance Basement. Providing top of the line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. If you found out a family member was suffering. Or, I guess, you could write a song about it.
That's it.
Gobble up some supplies while I'm running around, I suppose. Oh, scared myself.
Hey there.
Oh boy. You may want to keep your distance.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. It's just, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was 3 cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. Ugh. And if you happen to see that Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire.
Oh, God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
Excuse me.
Hear that? Stomach's just been a-churning since I ate that damn can of meat. I'll try not to barf again until you leave, but no promises.
Guess he doesn't do it. Alright. Explore Concord a little bit more and see if we can't find another place to go in. Oh, there's a door there. Where does this go?
No accounting for taste.
Makes weird noises when you're crouched walking around. Fighting over it or something. Maybe they're doing something else before the apocalypse. Up here.
Business only.
Can't talk while I'm on duty. If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
Excuse me.
Back off, civilian. don't have time for you right now.
Can I get up to that? Totally how this was meant to be done, right? Oop. Nope. Wasn't meant to be. Alright, what else we got here? I believe there's a door down there. Got it. I recall just another one of these buildings has a fusion core, just like in a generator that's on the roof. Thinking of the wrong town, maybe? I don't remember. What was this one? Workhouse, went in there. Sure, let's take a peek down here. Down here, but we are just getting to the end of it here.
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, scared me.
Must be directly under the city by now. Someone's coming. Detection system must be on the fritz.
He's missing his head.
Sweet.
Oh, there is wires in there. New tattoos. Pulling it around. Alright, but that might be where I end it, clearing out this little place here. Nice little shack. Anything I can... Gotta bar the door a little. Oh, come on. Come on. That is where I'm gonna end it. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you in the next one.